K.J. Hamler. Back deep for Penn State. The kickoff is short. Fumbled at the 27. And recovered by Penn State.
We'll get a victory. They're going to lean on their running back, Anthony McFarland, who's been an absolute star the last couple of weeks.
We'll see him on the next series. On the post, complete down to the 40-yard line. McSorley finds K.J. Hamler.
Target from the senior, Trace McSorley.
Low snap, and he hands it off. To Miles, still on his feet. Sanders, Miles Sanders, inside the 20, still going. Sanders weaving all the way down to the 5.
Catches it and blocks extremely well.
Second and goal. McSorley keeps it, and he will jog in for the touchdown. Room service. From the 26, first and 10, Maryland going to give you a lot of formations. On the jet sweep, it's Jacobs with a nice little game. Second and 3, Jones in motion. There's McFarland with his first touch. And McFarland picks up the first down out to the 38-yard line. First and 10, McFarland spins out of harm's way. And after weaving
in these two groups
on second and 4, Pigram runs out of bounds at the 43-yard line. And they have reestablished Penn State in so many positive ways. Dusty, what do you remember most about your senior day? And here he is running into the boundary, and boy, that's going to be a loss of a couple of yards.
Win early downs, third and long. Now this Penn State rush can get there.
Pigram fires, got a man, caught all the way down to the 13-yard line. Brian Cobbs on the other end of it. Jones in motion, takes it on the jet sweep, and nowhere to go. Oruwariye making the tackle on the play. Pigram keeps it. Had a nice blocker out in front of him, makes it down to the 10-yard line. Complete over the middle. Jones still on his feet and finally tackled at about the 10-yard line. And he makes it a 7-3 ball game. Frozen, and they are inoperable. So could be interesting. Slade out of the backfield. Makes the catch. I guess they waited until it went up a couple of degrees before Maryland took their shirts off. Slade runs it to the edge and brought down at about the 40. You ever do that? Sorley hands it off to Slade. Ricky Slade picks up the first down for Penn State.
Good job done.
Stevens has checked into the ball game. On the reverse, the backup quarterback takes it around the end and makes it down to the 20-yard line. McSorley going to try and take off. Nobody close. Touchdown. His second of the afternoon. This is why they call it rivalry weekend. Pigram hands it off to McFarland. And McFarland picks up about 7 on the play. He and Oluwariye have accepted invitations to play in that game. Javon Leak. Pigram to pass. Complete at the 41-yard line. That's Chig by Dino Baber's team. What a season they're having. As Javon Leak runs it between the tackles. Just underway in the second quarter. Mark Jones chopping it up with Dusty Dvorak and Molly McGrath down in the field. Another one of those talented running backs.
For 7 yards a carry throughout his career. Hate to see him not be able to finish the season.
There's the jet sweep to McFarland. Eluded one tackler, but not the second one. Vulnerable after that game last week against Maryland. Certainly not. As Sanders gives Penn State a little bit of room. Administrators and higher-ups at USC. McSorley runs for the first down.
That we've seen mentioned out there. James Franklin, definitely one of those. But I guess my question would be, why would he want to leave Penn State? A lot of people are speculating. I just don't see it. I buy James Franklin with what he said late in the week when he kind of dispelled those theories of him leaving for L.A.
On second down, a little pump fake by McSorley. And he runs out of bounds after picking up about 2 yards. Going to try and take off again. This time stopped up by Trey Watson, the transfer from Illinois,
to be the next head coach at Maryland.
On the jet sweep, that's Jones stopped up by Gross Matos. Pigram underneath completes it to Joshon Jones and brought down at the 33-yard line. They come with a little trickery on this play. A pattern complete at the 40-yard line. That's Daniel George, made a nice move. Maryland defensively leads the FBS with 18 picks coming into the game. McSorley finds a man over the middle. That's Tompkins. And he picks up the first down. And he drills it through. And McFarland just 5 rushes for 15 yards. Pigram pulls the trigger. Complete. Boy, that's a good-looking throw, Dusty, out to the 38. Second and 10. Catch made, and he's got some blockers in front of him. Jacobs down to the 45-yard line.
The offensive lineman got out in front for a nice pickup.
And the handoff, McFarland dragged down. A tackle for loss, another one.
Have to tackle out in space.
And Pigram sacked before the season is over, maybe even this afternoon. Second and 3. Oh, they run a little gadget play. Hamler still on his feet. And ran out of bounds. Been a less productive afternoon for him so far. Pigram sacked as we check in with Molly down to the feet. Nowhere to go. That Penn State defense intransigent in the middle. Sharif Miller with the hit.
We need you to help us win it. We need you to do your job out here. So obviously some strong words from his coach.
And nice report there, Molly. McSorley down the middle of the field, complete to number 5, Jahan Dotson. First and goal. Slade, great spin, touchdown!
It'd be me. Defensive lineman, man.
On the return, this is Lewis still on his feet. Burned over 20,000 calories. And a loss of 1 on the play.
Productive yards on the ground.
McSorley, backside pressure and sacked. Back of the 17-yard line.
Empty formation.
McSorley on a predetermined run. Broke the tackle and got the first down at the 35-yard line. Just shy of it. What was that Penn State quarterback trying to do last night when he threw the interception? McSorley said, I thought he was just trying to make a play, just like Sanders was making a play. The ball came loose. And they're going to say it's a fumble. Maryland ball.
Good job by Ravon Davis punching that football loose.
That pass incomplete to Maryland because they promised him he could play quarterback. Not DB or wide receiver. Completes this to Joshon Jones. Stays on his feet and reaching out close to the first down. Pigram. Completed the 41. That's straight arm by Cobbs. And Cobbs, Maryland desperately needing a score. Pigram fires complete. At the 44-yard line is Dante Demas. Pass complete underneath. First down catch and run by Darrell Jones. And then some inside the 20.
Great defense in this league, and there's some great offense as well.
On the jet sweep, nowhere to go. Gross Matos making the tackle on the play. Trying to become desperately bowl eligible. McSorley competes it to his tight end, Freiermuth. 22-yard gain on that last play. Brown in the backfield, little play action. McSorley downfield in the middle and caught by Juwan Johnson. First down, Penn State. Jackson again. Picks up another first down.
Grab his receiver back.
First and goal. McSorley in the end zone. Touchdown, Freiermuth. Very itinerant. Coached in various places. Pass complete over the middle. That's Demas, and Demas right at that first down marker, you know, intercept one of those packages. Coming up from New Orleans on the run. Leak could not outrun Micah Parsons, the true freshman. A lot of the credit going to the player. Out of the backfield, this is Leak.
I think that a lot of people around here, he's the go-to guy next year.
Pretty tall and good arm, finds his target. K.J. Hamler, who will be around next year. Running with audacious impulse inside the 20. On first and 10, Stevens hands and actually keeps it. Great sleight of hand. And Stevens hit, brought down just shy of the end zone at the 1 yard line.
Needed this year with Trace McSorley. It'll be fun to watch him next year run this offense.
Ricky Slade, touchdown, Penn State. Third down and two. Pigram. Demas on the reception. I'm going to name drop and go back to the studio. 1:35 to go. Maryland will finish up 5-7 on the season. But at no time did this team quit, folks. Opposite sides of the field, you can claim victory, really, in so many different ways for both Penn State and Maryland. On the scoreboard, Coach Franklin's team wins it today. Maryland also a winner, though, as they put a period on their season today.